How's it going, my Saiyans? It's Fenix Vegeta here, back with some more Resident Evil 7. Let us continue. I fucking hate this place. Hi, Grandma. You can go fuck yourself. Yes, you. I don't like that. Okay. Behind closed doors. Ethan, please watch this.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know.
Sure, bitch. What happened.
There's so much that you need to know.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
All right. Fuck you, you little creepy bitch.
I am sick and tired over here. Sick and tired of your...
I need to...
Oh,
you've been
God.
A bad girl.
You failed. Retry.
I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Creepy bitch! Oh, God!
This house
just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care?
How about I don't give two fucks?
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Oh, please go fuck away.
No, no, don't come over here.
Stay right there, you little bitch!
God damn it. Please fuck off.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Thank God.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
That's creepy. Okay. Got it. Alright, creepy ass fucking area.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Stay right there, you little bitch!
Fuck you!
No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
No, fuck off. You are creepy.
Where do you think you're going?
She gone. Like, gone.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Help!
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Okay, yeah, you're fucked.
My little girl has given us a gift. As you can see. Which in a word means... you're fucked!
Fuck this shit, I'm out! Ha ha!
builds this shit?
No, no, ask him. Because I have no fucking clue.
What the?
That was ugly. Not gonna lie. Saving. God knows I'm gonna need it. Oh, hi. Hey, buddy, fuck off. Fuck you.
Ugh.
Fuck off! Fuck you! Fuck you. Scorpion key. Oh, hi, you motherfucker. Lock that area up for now. I am saving. So that way I don't fucking have to worry about. You okay? God damn, motherfucker.
You're alone.
Fuck you.
And now you're gonna die that way. Thank you.
Ah, oh, Grandma's gone. Yeah. Fuck you. Thank fucking Christ. If I die, saving. Always save. It could save your life. Neat. Down to hell. Fuck you. Eat shit, bitch. Fuck off. Alright. God damn! Fucking die! Hey, bitch. Get fucked. I hate him. I hate him a lot.
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father. No.
I will fight. He's psychotic!
And I will make him suffer.
And you, my friend, will help me.
I don't like this.
Poor deputy.
He's turning into one that's molded. I really hate it when the doors close on their own. Fuck. Hi! Oh, shit.
You ain't in the way.
Ah.
Fuck you! Eat shit. Oh, God. Yes. God damn it. Save shotgun rounds for when I need them. Okay, time to fucking do this all over again. Come on, let's get it over with. Fuck you.
Yes! You're gonna die!
Yeah. Oh, thank God. Oh, shit. Thank God I killed him. Aw, man.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Something tells me he's not gonna stay dead. Don't know why, but yeah, he's probably not gonna stay dead. Grandma, you creepy bitch! Hi, Grandma. I honestly don't know what the fuck's going on.